We are at ISSA Show North America 2024 in Vegas. I'm with CT. CT, introduce yourself and tell us what you do and tell us about your company.
All right, Jeff. My name is CT Wong. I'm the president and the co-founder of Innova NanoJet Technologies, which is headquartered in UK, Glasgow.
So here you are in America, displaying your innovations. I'd love to hear about what they are. What do we have here?
Okay, here what you see is a device we call the CDa Pro. CDa stands for Clean Disinfecting Air. Okay, it's a device, it can, you know, create, inject trillions of supersonic nano-sized water droplet into the air to quickly remove all the pollutants, virus from air.
And takes it where?
Move them, drop to the floor. Once you remove to the floor, the people in this show, they know how to clean the floor.
That's right.
But they do not know how to clean the air. That's a key, you know.
So much focus on surface cleaning.
Right.
You're focused on right here, what we're breathing in.
Yes. You know, so many years, you know, people focused on, you know, also the clean surface, also drink clean water. However, we are breathe every moment the air. We have to deal with the air quality that causes tremendous problem for the mankind.
CT, if there's any bad water somewhere, we hear about it. It's reported, it's dangerous. Do you feel that we should focus on the air as much?
Yes, because how many bottles of water you drink? 12 bottles? Every second you breathe, right?
Well,
we have
true.
To stress our quality of the air.
My wife is very picky when it comes to her quality of water and air. So that's good that we focus on the air that we breathe. And you're right, we never stop. So
right.
We're always taking in the air. So hopefully the air here is good. I know around your booth when you run your machine, it has to be good, right?
Right.
It has to be good.
Okay.
So what inspired you to create these innovations? And we're going to look at a different one in a moment, but these are smaller units.
Right.
These are, you bring them in, they're portable.
Right. Right. With wheels.
Okay. Put it in a room.
Yes.
Do you just turn it on or is there a timer system?
Yes. Basically, this one, our technology is one is highly effective, which we can remove 99% or more of the pollutants and virus from air.
Okay.
Also, they're very fast, in a minute. So for each room, you probably spray a few minutes, then you move to another room. We are basically trying to provide a safe solution and device to clean the air without using any chemicals or disinfectants, okay? Just by water droplets.
So there's water, water inside?
There's water inside.
That simple.
Then there's the air. We use basically two abundant material, air and water. Inside the machine, we have a device basically optimize the droplets. Okay, through the compressed air, you know, digital sensor control, you know, mixing of the air and the water with a proper ratio. Then we also inject the droplet with a certain momentum so it can hit the virus, then encapsulate it.
Okay.
Okay. So the basic science is behind this one is two signs. One is particulate aerodynamics. Another one is fluid dynamics. We basically combine these two science with engineering, then with the sensor technology.
Okay.
Then with advanced precision manufacturing, which makes this unit. Here we compare two spray technology. One is traditional technology. Traditional technology, their spray size, the droplet size is too big. They're probably 10,000 times larger than the pollutants or than the virus, okay? When the big droplet hits the virus, they push them off. No matter how strong chemical you use, it's ineffective, okay? This is based on the, you know, particular aerodynamics, okay? The science tell us. In order to capture, you know, remove the small droplet, particles, we have to make sure the droplet size is smaller or equal than the target. Okay, that's coming with Innova NanoJet technology. Our droplet, 90% is among 100 nanometer. the virus, they are around like 300 nanometer or less. Like influenza is 20 nanometer. COVID-19 is 130. Make sure we have a sufficiently small droplets and hit the virus, encapsulate them, then make them heavy, then they drop to the floor quickly. So this is purely physical method without the need to use any chemicals. This is a fundamental of this technology, different from others. Okay. Do you want to see the operation of this man?
You can turn it on?
Yeah, I can.
Well, okay. Yes.
I want you to turn on, okay. So basically this is off, you just turn on.
Here we go.
Okay. Here you have a few buttons for you to select. It's about the minutes, okay?
Oh, that's nice.
If you have an ordinary office or bedroom, it's 200 square foot, 2 minutes. Large one, 500 square foot, 5 minutes.
Okay.
You just push one, just select one.
Can I do it?
Yeah. Okay. So this is basically invisible water, your droplet. We have to use the light to illustrate. This zone we call the atomized zone.
Okay.
Okay. To break the water to the line of sight. Look at the eyeglass here. The water is not a fog.
Hold on over there, camera.
The air is not a fog, basically, the glass.
That's
see how small this droplet is. Right?
I can see better.
Right. You know, I can do this. I'm still here. It's okay.
He's okay, people. He's okay. Fantastic. Now, what if we want to turn it off early?
Okay.
Would it be the off button?
It will automatically shut off.
In 2 minutes?
In 20 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. You can also program this one. Timer this one.
Oh, my.
You can set the timer. Then you can use the phone to control when you want to start.
So if I'm over there, I can control everything with my phone
right,
with the app.
Right.
You have an app for that. Okay.
Okay. All right. This is basically a portable machine for home. It's one home. You just need one device. Compared to other air purifier, every room you have to have one.
True. The little box sitting on the shelf.
Right.
Yes.
So this one, you know, once you clean, you know, one room, move to another room. So for the 3,000 square foot home, you use about 1.5 liter of water, 30 minutes, less than 30 minutes.
Okay, now once that's done, how often should you repeat?
This one is going to sustain the air for quite a long time because our droplet is so small.
It cleans the air.
Cleans the air, but we supply more than enough water droplet in the air. The smaller the droplet, they stay air long time.
Okay.
90% of our droplet is within 100 nanometers. What's the nanometer? The human hair is 80,000 nanometer.
Okay.
This is 100 nanometer. It's so small, that's why they can capture smallest virus.
Smart. Let's go look at the other unit. So CT and I just traveled so many feet, probably 20 feet, to the other side of his booth
right.
to look at a different unit that is on display. I have to say, this is impressive. What is this?
This is a AI-empowered autonomous robotic CDa.
AI powered. Okay.
Autonomous. Yeah.
So it does the same thing. It cleans the air.
Yeah.
What's different about this? What expanded benefits does this have?
This is for the large indoor space, like airport, like this hall, right?
Mm-hmm.
Also like the casinos. Okay. A big area, they need, you know, a large unit to continuously run, you know, to clean the air. That's for that purpose.
Okay.
Okay. Like one tank of water, one charge, this one can clean 15,000 square foot.
Right.
We have to use distilled water.
Distilled water.
Right. Purified water or...
Easy to get.
Right.
Easy to get. When this is running, and we're going to see it in action in a moment.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get out of the way.
Right.
We're going to see it. How long will it run on a charge?
It's about 1.5 hour to 2 hours.
Okay. Then it comes back to port?
Yes. Yeah, so they'll automatically come back to the port to recharge it.
And that takes how long?
The full charge will take like 4 hours.
Okay.
But you're just intermediate charge or just a few minutes, you know, 10 minutes.
So how new is this?
This is brand new. We just come back.
You mean no one's really seen this?
Right.
Should I touch it?
Yeah, this is a unit. Basically, it's a new. It's going to be in the market next year. The first
2025.
Yeah, Q1 2025.
Okay. So everyone, you'll see this innovation in buildings. It's available next year, but I'd love to see it in action. Can I turn it on?
Yeah, we'll need a remote.
We're going to do it remotely, so right. We should get out of the way?
Right.
Okay.
Just turn on.
Let's see it. CT, we've been moving around and watching this machine do its thing. Is it going to spray something?
Yeah.
Okay, let's watch.
Let's watch.
CT, what's happening here?
Now we are shooting in the air trainings of a supersonic nanosized droplet. You will see how high they can shoot into the roof.
Look at all that clean air.
Right.
Fantastic. What an innovation you've got here. Clean air is so important. One last question is, what does all this mean for the future of clean? What is your vision?
Our vision is try to create, provide the homes and business a virus-free, pollution-free indoor airspace. This is our first mission. However, who created those pollutions? We have to think about it. So we have a project for basically try to mitigate the pollution problem. Because the greenhouse gas emission is 70% created by energy generation and the energy use. Energy generation means power plants, use fossil fuels, they create pollution. Also, the energy use like vehicles, right? I'm the automotive engineer. We know our gas engine, vehicles have a lot of pollution.
Absolutely.
We want to apply same technology to conquer that area. So we have indoor, we fix first, then the outdoor. Okay.
So we need clean surfaces, we need clean water, we need clean...
clean air
really
for life.
Important to talk about fresh, clean air. A lot of people don't realize the impact on our health when we are not breathing in fresh, clean air all the time. Of course, it's going to affect your heart, your lungs, your brain. It's going to affect your mood and your overall sense of well-being.
I actually don't have to feel the pollution since I go hiking every single day. I see it now. It got worse throughout the years. I think it's getting worse and worse.
So allergens can be from pet sources. They could be from plants that you have indoors, that you have outdoors, from dust mites. Those are probably the main source of allergens that we're going to experience. Your symptoms could include nasal congestion, post-nasal drip, itchy eyes, red eyes.
My allergies are intense. I have seasonal allergies, pretty extreme, and although I love them, I have a slight dog allergy. I get a lot of pressure, I get a lot of sneezing.
Air purifiers are going to be removing particulate matter, volatile organic compounds, and other pollutants from your air so that you're not breathing them in and they can't have their negative health consequences.
The NanoJet CDa is something out of this world. It's amazing. I love it, especially the way the air feels afterwards, the way it smells. It's different and the humidity is different. And before I get home from work, I call my mom up and I'm like, can you turn on the NanoJet CDa on, please, so I can have a clean house when I come home? And it's just, it does wonders. I love it.
The air in here just gets really musty. There's a lot of sweat everywhere. I mean, boxing is a full body workout, so you are gonna be sweating on the bags, on the floor, on each other. Sometimes I catch sweat on my face. So I don't have to worry about the smell of disinfectant wipes. That's usually what you smell after we wipe down all of our equipment. You have that chemical smell. The NanoJet CDa really helped purify the air in terms of bacteria, in terms of just overall cleanliness. Now that I'm able to just press that button, 2 minutes of circulation cleans out the entire area. It's just helping clean out any unseen bacteria and dust that we do collect in the gym. If NanoJet CDa can conquer a gym, imagine what it can do for your house.
We never really had the opportunity to use a real air purifier before. The smell and the air quality in the restaurant after a busy service is stale. So you have dust from the doors opening and closing constantly. You have all that mixed with degreaser and cleaners and bleaches. I would say whatever bacteria is in the air, common cold varieties. I feel safer with the unit in the restaurant. The NanoJet CDa has been one of the easiest things I've ever used. We set it up in the dining room, 10 to 15 minutes on the cycle. The only thing I have to remember is to fill it with water. If you have an iPhone or an Android or a cell phone from the 1980s, you can figure out how to use three buttons on this NanoJet CDa.
The CDa, I've noticed I don't sneeze at all. It feels clear and the pressure is a lot lighter, especially at night too. I would recommend NanoJet CDa, especially for all those animal lovers. This definitely helps coexisting with them.
It literally takes just a few minutes a day to breathe easier with NanoJet CDa.